EA Sports. It's in the game.
For this one-day exhibition match between two terrific teams. I'm Mark Nicholas and I'm thrilled to be here for what should be a highly entertaining day of cricket. Well, having decided to bat, the key thing is to see off the new ball. There's some moisture in the surface, it could nip around off the seam, and the bowlers should dominate the first session. Survive the first session, I think it'll dry out. Oh, and then batsmen might have something to say.
Not a good judge of a run, is he? They've turned that into two, that's good running.
That's poor cricket. He just took his eye off the ball.
Fielded by the man at long on. That's excellent running between the wickets.
That's good running, and it puts such pressure on the fielders.
Got him, yes, he's out. Too easy to pick the ball out against the crowd, but he saw that early and had no problem. Rowe is the next batsman in.
An early wicket like that can be crucial. Now we'll see how the batting side respond.
Ouch, that must have hurt. And the end of the over.
Watch the field spread as the fielding restrictions are concluded.
Somewhat.
Oh, that was expensive.
You certainly saw that one early.
That's a good one. Well timed and four. Beautifully placed. Goodness, he's in good nick.
Got him. Yes, he's out. That was a big deflection, no doubt about it. Let's see the action replay of that. Marvellous effort.
Oh, another one of those, and this bowler will be out of the attack. Effortless. Brilliant and maximum.
Turned off his hips. was a very anxious man for the batsman there. That's two more runs on the board. It's edged and out. Great reflexes. He made it look so easy. This was how the wicket fell. Four byes to be added to the total.
Oh, poor wicketkeeping, we have to say that. Four byes is such a gift for the batting side.
For a shot like that. Brilliant! Oh, the bowler won't like that. This is exciting stuff.
He smashed that a long way. Got him. Yes, he's out. Great catch. He got his hands in the right place. And somehow, it's... Rashid comes in at number 8. The sweeper picks up. By the man at long on. Straight up in the air. Super catch. Safely taken by Hedgefire. Plunkett facing. Steered expertly into the gap. I think he was easily back in the crease there. That is a top shot.
What a super stroke. Do you know, I didn't think that was a bad ball either.
Played off the back foot. Plunkett moves into double figures with those runs. And that's out. Caught by the other.
Session in this thrilling contest. Up in the commentary box is Richie Bell.
Wood is switching to round the wicket. Straight to a fielder. He runs here. Wood is going to try over the wicket. fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Wood is going to try over the wicket. Really struck that well.
Huge! That is huge!
Well, we'll see some fielding changes now that those restrictions are lifted. Remember that a minimum of four players have to remain inside the ring.
That's gone through, he's out.
An early wicket is something you strive for. You have your team meetings, you prepare all morning. That will put pressure back on the batsman.
Colley is the new batsman. Plunkett is going to try over the wicket.
Oh, we picked that up beautifully. Quite beautifully.
Plunkett is going to try over the wicket. Straight to a fielder. Just one run. Stopped in the covers. Plunkett is going to try over the wicket. Stopped in the covers. That's gone high in the air.
What a catch. What a catch.
Great take by Morgan. This was the end of the innings for D1. Story is coming around the wicket. That's good judgment. No need to play at that. That's been given as a wide. Play it away with comfort. Just one run. Oh, and he's bowling.
Well, a player of this class playing completely down the wrong line. It's made a terrible mess of the stumps, too.
Yadav is the next batsman in.
He did fantastically well just to get there.
Story gets his second wicket. This was how the wicket fell. Vance Bayer comes in at number five. Story is going to try over the wicket. That's out.
He played all around that and it was a comprehensive end.
It's a hat-trick for Story. This was how the wicket fell. Story is switching to round the wicket. Hit straight to a fielder. And we have a change of bowling. Brilliant catch.
Now, he made that catch look easy, but it was far from it.
Let's take a look at that in slow motion. Donny, number 10 at number 7.
Could prove costly later in the game.
He looked as if he was home to me. Just one run.
Superb shot that, right off the middle.
Extra covers the place. Pure and perfect. This cover driving is a joy to watch.
Let's see the action replay of that. That over-eased the pressure on the batting team.
Well, you won't see anything as shambolic as that. That was a poor over.
We're about to see a change in the bowling. That's out. Caught.
Loose, too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
We can have a look at that again. Rashid is going to try over the wicket.
I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain. You are ever likely to see.
We can have a look at that again. Rashid, the bowler's wrist spin.
Super stuff.
Oh, what a catch.
Very safely done. He's got soft hands, his eyes were level, crucially held onto as well.
Berman is the next man in.
Marvellous effort. Safely taken by Rowe.
Now that's an important catch. Oh boy, is that an important catch, and didn't he do well to cling on?